Hi Leo, I'm Anisha. You can write me at tarotbyanisha@gmail.com. You can also visit my website www.tarotbyanisha.com, and this is your week 2 forecast for October 2015. Leos, we have Mercury that is finally going direct on the 10th, and Mercury has been retrograde for the last 3 weeks, and he's been retrograde in your house of communication, travel, higher studies. So you could have been finding it challenging as far as contracts are concerned, as far as negotiations are concerned. They could have just simply got stalled for the longest of time. And you'll find after the 10th that in week 2, things sort of start moving. Now the thing about a planet being retrograde and going direct, it's that, you know, it's not that all of a sudden things start moving or, you know, they get done. It's like as if a planet has been there in deep slumber and it's now waking up. So wait till about if there's an important negotiation, an important even a travel that you're undertaking to do a deal is being done till about 15th of October when you finally really sign. Not that the sky will fall on your head if you do it beforehand. It's just that, you know, it's more you have all the information that is required. You're well informed when you take such a decision. Venus is also going to be supported with Mercury and also with Jupiter. So it's quite a powerful aspect. And this is also going to be speaking about, your house of money as well. And so it's you can expect some fantastic news as far as money is concerned, Leos. And towards end of the month, we'll be seeing this conjunct again of Venus, Mars and Jupiter. They're going to be getting together again. Now, this is a time wherein that because you also have a new moon, on the 13th. Yes, we have a new moon as well in this house. So a great time to be traveling, a great time for those of you who are looking at studying or going out for applying for that college or even doing that executive course. It's a great time for communicating, negotiating, signing deals, contracts, new jobs. It's a brilliant time to be doing all that because everything will get done very smoothly. It will be, you will be able to get the desired result of what it is that you want. With a new moon as well over here, it speaks about new opportunities. So it can be that some of you may just travel to a different location that you've never been to before. It can just be that you are maybe experiencing newer cultures, newer people, different backgrounds, value systems, and it will just, with Jupiter breathing, it's just going to sort of expand your minds, and Leos love that. So quite an exciting week 2, Leos. I'll see you again soon, and thank you so much for watching.